Right, we're off. And it was a good night last night. A bit noisy in here, but pretty good. Can't complain, really. Good little free camp. We're off to Dally Waters pub.
Yeah.
Check that out. And sitting at 12.3. See if we can get it any lower, but I highly doubt it. We'll be over the moon if we can. Well, we've pulled up at Dally Waters, and this is a just a bit of stuff everywhere here. Bit of organised chaos by the looks of it. We've just come straight in and done a loop down there and parked up under the trees here, because there's caravans and cars going everywhere. There's bloody helicopters and planes and, well, there's just stuff everywhere, I guess. But I guess we'll go for a walk through the town here and have a look around. And then after that, we'll go in the pub, have a quick drink. It's a good one, that one. Oh, you got Sosh. Sosh.
Yeah?
You can go inside there. So I guess we'll go in Tin's junkyard. It looks like a nice little shop. Well, not shop, but experience. There's a KFC in there as well, apparently. Maggie Mae. So that's really cool. I got little signs or little plaques of the history of the individual vehicles, which is really cool. Ex-army barn find. That's really interesting. Hiya. Oh, look at those seats.
Toilets, that's a bit mean.
So I don't know the history of those helicopters, but they're like made of carbon fibre. I don't know how long they've been making carbon fibre helicopters for. It's really cool to see. That's an old mustering ute. That's really cool. Be worth some money now, that cruiser, or the parts on it. Well, is there a crocodile in there? Oh yeah. So it's just a crocodile in there. Don't know if you can see him, they're right on the edge. Kevin the saltwater croc. Never smile at a crocodile, snappy Kevin. That's pretty cool. Well, it's $2 entry to get in the, what's it called? Already forgotten what it's called, but where all the relics are. I bloody left my wallet in the car, so we'll have to go back and
I guess we'll go have a drink first and then go back, get $2, head back in there. You good? Yeah. There's that barra up there got caught. So that's the Dally Waters pub, really. It's hard to sort of film a lot. There's a lot of people sort of standing around in there watching you. But good little pub. They've got loads of memorabilia here. Seems to be anyone and everyone that's been here. It's just left a piece here. It's bloody cool. But anyway, we'll enjoy a quick drink and we've got some food as well. The crocodile. Mm-hmm. With a skeleton in it. that's a nice truck. It's been done really nice, this truck. What do you reckon? Looks like it's still being used.
Is it like a hearse or something?
Nah, it
looks more
like... Oh, has it got seats? It's like a limo,
doesn't it? Oh,
not here, you can see much in it, but it looks like a limo. It's bloody beautiful. And then last, down the end here, we've got, well, second last, the Wolf Creek police car. Wolf Creek 2. And there was another one, wasn't there, I think, that flipped. Oh yeah, Wolf Creek 1. Must have been used in 2 as well, I don't know. Conflicting stories there. But it looks all beat up. Really old taxi, which is really cool. Those are the little windows they've got there. Really cool. I got some bloody money floating around in here, especially with that V-dub. Well, that's interesting, that shot. That's really worth doing for $2. Can't go wrong there. It's loads of information too, and a wall full of like the old barbed wire as well, which is pretty out there. Well, that's us done in Dally Waters. There's a lot of history here, like loads of history just everywhere. And I think that's what the little town sort of made up on, really. All the history in the old mate's shed, just all the different vehicles. And then in the pub, you've got hats and thongs and bras and just crap everywhere, I guess. But a good little town. We're gonna move on from here now because it's packed. There's caravans going everywhere. And we're trying to get to somewhere springs.
Bitter Springs.
Try and get up close to Bitter Springs and then go and check it out tomorrow. Anyway, let's get out of here.
Well, 0 kilometres.
That's pretty good, I guess. Well, it's windy out there.
We've Alice Springs to about 30k south of Mataranka. 12.3 kilometres to the 100. Which in my mind's really good. So I guess we'll whack 20 litres in and then get up to Mataranka and fill up from there.
Well, we've just pulled up here and I've just sort of get my stuff out the car. We just pulled up, just set up here. And a bit sort of taken back now. I just come out of nowhere, didn't I?
Hello. Sorry,
You're scaring them now. Well, this is us. Mataranka Homestead. Or campground, not too sure. But we're right in the heart of it, I guess. There's a Mataranka Springs down there. It's like a thermal spring. But I think it's $30 a night for this, unpowered. A little tap behind us. And unfortunately, we couldn't get in the sun just because the bloody, all the sunny spots are taken up. But we should be right. We've got the solar panel out there. See how it goes. But yeah, pretty good this spot. We're just having a shower, freshening up, and then we're going to head down to the thermal pool and I guess have a look, check it out. Also, 1,049 kilometres between filling up, apparently. So that's pretty good in my mind. 150 litre tank, and I'm pretty sure the Toyota Prados do keep 20 litres sort of sitting in there somewhere. But yeah, pretty happy with that, really happy with that. Well, we're heading into Mataranka Thermal Pool, which is no idea what to expect. Like I say, Soja's done all this, she knows what she's doing, but 200 metre walk. You can go fishing in there. Yeah, righto, but it's very, almost rainforesty. It's really cool. Loads of these palm trees. All right, let's get in there. So it looks like the thermal pool's the only one you can swim at. No swim at Rainbow Springs or Stevie's Hole. But we'll head to the thermal pool. We can start to see the little, like a little gully or a river down there. Stream. Just really cool, and you can start to hear the crowd as well. So it's a bit of a crowded house, but this seems to be the... This is it. What do you reckon?
Busy.
Yeah. Very busy. Well, we'll chuck our stuff down and get in there, I guess. But there's four little entries. So just find the quietest spot and get in, I guess.
We might be able to go. She will be in.
Yeah. You ain't gonna be able to stand, mate.
What am I gonna do?
I don't know. You do you. Oh, how was that?
Very busy.
Apart from cold as well when you get out. It's busy.
Good.
Good. Well, guys, that's going to be us for this video. We're sort of living like kings at the moment. We've got a nice little campground, some barbecue steaks we're going to whack on. And we're just trying to smoke them up on the little Weber here. But we'll see how we go there. But yeah, it's going to do us for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. And we've just smashed past that 500 mark, so it's bloody top notch, guys. Don't really know what to say there. This video is probably a couple of days in advance here, so I don't know what we'll be at then, but cheers, guys. And for that, we've created a little Facebook page, so if you can, go give that a like. Cheers, guys.
Anyways, so first up, like I said, I'll imitate the sounds of a few things. So first up will be the helicopter. This one will be sounding like a chopper. It'll even look like a helicopter. It's called the helicopter. Right, let's take it away. You go, you're gonna love it. Yeah. Fantastic, guys. Right, there will be blood if you move, so do not move.
Sounds good, yeah.